As Bollywood's veteran actor Dharmendra turns 85, here's a look at some of his iconic films. First up is Phool Aur Patthar in 1966. The actor portrays the role of a robber who falls in love with a young widow played by Meena Kumari. The film catapulted the young man from Punjab to stardom. Satyakam, which released in 1961, is based on a Bengali novel of the same title. An idealist, Dharmendra meets a girl who was raped and marries her. But despite his idealism, he is unable to accept her or her child completely. The film showcased the actor's acting skills beyond his superstar image. Despite being a film lined by a female actor and revolving around her, 1971's Guddi, Dharmendra aced his role as Guddi's obsession. In 1975 came Sholay. Dharmendra played the character of Veeru with his companion Jay, played by Big B, and their friendship was one which gained all the limelight. In the same year, our own Garam Gharam played the role of botany professor who masks himself as a taxi driver in Chupke Chupke. Displaying his flair for comedy along with co-star Amitabh Bachchan, Dharmendra won great applause for his comic timing.